Isle of Ypsilon, Thinside Fort. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Besiege with me, Elijah. Well, level 8 of the first island in Besiege, and it got updated again. Some new textures, the large block you see down here, decoupler, the wooden pole, got new textures as well. Yeah. We have to destroy 40. Are you kidding me? I mean, 40%? That's nothing! Okay, we have to build. Yeah, you probably know it by now. We have to destroy 40% of this kinda castle here with the siege engine we build over here. I think I'm going to make some kind of rocket with the explosive payload. Some music, enjoy the building time. Go! Yeah!
Yeah!
Well, what the fuck? I mean, that's quite frankly more than kind of luck, I think. What the fuck? It looks like I'm too dumb to brace all of this stuff the right way. Damn. You serious? Jesus. Such a moron. Well, second try, building time, gold. We'll be right back. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we did it. Now we just have to beat the level to complete this level. Let's give it more, a little bit more trust here. Well, yeah, now we just have to finish the level. I go for 20% that we see actually something. Okay, first stage. Second stage. Third stage. Oh. Think we lost the bomb. Well, spectacular failure. Try again, I think. First stage and second stage. Why is this thing so heavy in the front? Already wasted my steering rockets. Well, that's spectacular, but not what I was looking for, to be honest. Oh, we got double braces. Why is this always happening? Developers, if you watch this, there's the damn error that you get double braces on places you don't want them. See it when the texture is going to glitch out a little bit if you want to delete it. Come on, come on. Okay, next try. Ah, much better. Little bit of steering here. No, don't wobble away. No, no. I want to complete this level. Well, that's other bullshit. Such a clusterfuck of rainbow shit.
Peace out.
This is difficult. Oh, come on. Come on, tip over. Oh yeah, that could be it. Shit, too far! Oh, come on, that's so perfectly close. Oh, come on, so close. It was a perfect flight. But the last stage was kinda too long, I think. Because it caught on the second to last caught on the last stage and it got tumbling. Well, next try, looks like. Why the hell did that rip? Yeah, that's coming in hot, but nah, never mind. Too far again. Damn, son. Thank you. Finally did it. After I don't know how much time. Felt like ages, man. Anyway, thank you for watching that video, and I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if so, and yeah, I hope so. And yeah, I hope you subscribe. See you next time. Have a nice day. Peace. Cheers.